Alright guys, so we have a quest over here. I don't know what this is. But welcome back to an episode of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Excuse me, sir.
Greetings, young one. Come to offer Asclepios a sacrifice?
No. But I'm searching for a Spartan mother who may have.
The great goddess Hera guides many mothers to the sacred place. Surely, I'm too feeble to remember them all.
What are these stone slabs for?
These are records. We document all who pass through, their illnesses, treatments, so that the glory of Asclepios can be celebrated.
Then I don't need your memory. I just need to find the right stone.
Yes, of course. That's very wise indeed. If only I had the time to help you.
Listen, I'm not here to hurt you. I'm just looking for my mother.
It's Chrysis. She's got every priest in the sanctuary under her thumb, and she'll squash anyone who feeds information to the Eagle Bearer.
Then don't tell me anything. Just bring me to the stone that can.
Follow me then. Quickly. We must be discreet.
Lead the way.
Written in stone.
This way. Over here. If anyone is watching, they'll have my head.
What kind of sanctuary isn't safe for its priests?
Times have changed, Eagle Bearer. Ah, I remember this tale, written during the time of the great Elod revolt. You would have been only a child.
I don't need the history, just the details.
It tells the tale of a woman with worms in her throat. Asclepios took off her head so we could remove them, then reattached it in her sleep.
Definitely not the right one. I wonder what Hippocrates would think of these treatments.
Hippocrates is a fine healer. Showed so much promise.
Showed? He's healing the sick right now.
He puts too much faith in his hands, and not enough in the gods.
When it comes to life and death, I prefer hands. Are all the testimonies so outrageous?
Writers today, Thucydides, Euripides, the petulant Aristophanes, all of them try for realism. But what really inspires is greatness, magic, gods.
Horse, Phobos.
This one tells the tale of a man with sword wounds. A pack of dogs licked him clean, and Eureka, a man's best friend indeed.
This is hopeless.
These stories give people hope, Eagle Bearer.
Well, I'm losing mine. Tell me about Chrysis.
A very powerful, dangerous woman. But it was not always so. She was abandoned here as a child and taken in by the priests. The ways of the gods. She learned very quickly, was very strong-willed, and before too long, it was the priests who listened to her. She was loved, but there's an anger in her heart that could not be soothed. So, when her methods turned to madness, anyone who opposed her got...
Got what? And what about this one? Let me guess. It tells the tale of a blind woman who had her eyes licked by snakes.
It reads of Sparta. Came here with child, sought pity from the gods.
Why is most of it scratched out?
I'll just tell you. I know this one by heart. The Spartan woman arrived filthy and bleeding from her travels. We cared for her, gave her food, a bath. And she left. Where she went, I do not know. The child, could not be saved.
Who does know where she went?
We've been spotted. Meet me later, near the olive tree of Heracles, at the entrance of the sanctuary. I may have something for you.
And what do we have here? A priest and a mercenary out for a friendly stroll?
May the gods be with you, Plistos. I was just on my way to the archives when this Mystheus bumped into me.
Is that so? And what were you both chatting about so fervently, might I ask?
The good priest here was teaching me how to heal sword wounds.
Yes, sword wounds.
Oh, really? And what is the treatment for sword wounds, according to Timoxenos here?
Olives. You stuff the wounds with olives, prevents bleeding.
Olives? That's a new one. Most impressive, Timoxenos.
There's something. I must be going.
We treat the sick, Eagle Bearer. And we respect the privacy of those we've treated. Now please leave. Your presence can only cause harm.
Okay, is it the Valley of Dreams, Olive Tree of Heracles? Okay, we're here. That's the tree right there. Let's go.
Stand aside.
The tree of Heracles. I'm not sure if it's loved more for its legend or...
Uh-oh, there's blood on the floor.
He knew the penalty for speaking with the Eagle Bearer about her. Chrysis was clear.
You didn't have to kill him.
But we did. And now we'll kill you.
Yeah, I don't think so. Give me your sword, bitch. Bitch.
I'll slaughter you.
God damn this piece of shit. Give me health, damn it. Oh, these guys are pretty good, actually. Wait, are these... No, they killed me! No!